comrades of the Soviet Union. Almost 1 year has passed since the German invaders set foot upon the soil of our motherland. They have advanced deep into the Soviet Union, capturing city after city, raping, murdering, and robbing the Soviet people. Although our situation grows desperate, we have one last hope of defense. The city that bears our great leader's name, Stalingrad. Comrades, many of your countrymen are already there, defying the Germans at every step. Soon, you will stand alongside them, and you will not fail to defeat our fascist enemies. No one shall take even one step backwards. Commissars will execute cowards on sight, giving faithful soldiers a chance to do their duty. The motherland is counting on you to achieve victory at Stalingrad.
Order 227 by the People's Commissioner of Defense of the USSR. It is time to stop the retreat. Not a single step back. This shall be our slogan from now on. We must protect every strong point and every meter of Soviet soil stubbornly to the last droplet of blood. We shall grab every piece of our soil and defend it as long as it is possible. The Germans are not as strong as the panic mongers say. They are stretching their strength to the limit. To withstand their blow now means to ensure victory in the future. All who retreat without orders from above are traitors of the motherland and will be treated as such. Panic mongers, traitors, and cowards are to be exterminated on sight. To fulfill this order means to defend our country, to save our motherland, and to destroy and overcome the hated enemy. This is the call of our motherland. The People's Commissioner for Defense, Joseph Stalin.
Comrades, this day will be the proudest day you have ever lived. You will fight the fascist Nazi invaders with all your strength. For each and every fallen Soviet soldier, you will make them pay with ten of theirs. There will be no mercy for defeatists, cowards, or traitors. Anyone caught deserting his post will be shot. Remember great Comrade Stalin's order. Not one step backwards.
I died already. Not only did I die, but then my camera wants to go fuzzy. Not only did I die, but the camera wants to go fuzzy. I am sick and tired of this camera. Sick and tired of a lot of things. I don't care. Deal with the fuzzy camera.
This day you have ever lived. You will find. fight the fascist Nazi invaders with all your strength. For each and every fallen Soviet soldier, you will make them pay.
Now we gotta restart this because I died in the beginning. They're making us listen to this speech again. We have to listen to this speech again because of this Joker just went. It just blurs for no reason. Joker jumped in the water. I'm sorry, y'all. My joint is blurry. That's just the way it's gonna be. So, since it wants to act stupid, I'ma act stupid too. So. Oh! Well, give me a gun. I'ma shoot. I have ammo, but no gun. I have no gun. Is this a joke? I have no gun. What glitch is this? What glitch is this? I don't have a gun. Where is the gun? This is a joke here. This is a joke here, y'all. I don't have a gun. They did not give me a gun. They did not give me a gun. I still don't have a gun. That's the whole goal of this? It's a move without a weapon? Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. That's really the whole goal, is to move without a weapon. And this is trash. Whatever this is garbage. Can I move? Crouch. Do something. I'm going. I'm going! Did you shoot him?
Okay, comrade. Same thing. You go first. Let's head for that red car over there.
Okay. I'm going! Oh, they shooting! Whew. I have no gun. Literally no gun.
Well, my friend, you are either very lucky, or you have a small head. We'll be safer in that building down there. Don't worry about that, Commissar. I'll take care of you. Ready? Okay, go!
Okay. Oh! Green chicken crazy right now. Ah! God, dog. It don't stop, huh? I don't have a gun still. Wow. That whole mission was dealt with me with no gun.